film you are about to see has no characters. If you'll spare a little of your imagination, it is a film to describe to you the effect of cinematic frequencies on matter.